everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm just going to show you a quick style I did. This was like midweek and I needed to have my hair presentable for the next 2 days, so I'm just going to spritz it with water, and then I'm going to be using the Texture ID styling cream and using me rubbing my hands together to put that in. Once I have divided that section into two parts, I'm going to go in and detangle with a wide tooth comb. Now I am ready to just twist that section up. Nothing fancy, just a simple two-strand twist. So I'm just going to repeat the steps, you know, spritz it with water, use, you know, a cream of your choice as a styler, and then detangle it and then twist it up. For this, I really kept the twist pretty big because I wanted a fluffy, soft turnout. It only needed to last 2 more days, so I was not going to spend too long twisting it up like I did originally. So once I'm done twisting all of my hair, I just take some purple perm rods and I just apply it, and I kind of roll it, I would say a little tight, about 3/4 of the way, and I do that for all my twists. That is going to give me the fluffy type of curl that I'm wanting. And ladies, you already know, you gotta put on that bonnet. And once the bonnet comes on, we do not leave the house. Like, it's time for bed. It is the next morning, and you know your girl gotta go to work. So I am going to carefully remove all of the perm rods from my hair. Once my perm rods are removed, I go in with my oil and I coat my hands with it, and then I run it across my hair so that it can be soft and shiny. It is now time for me to unravel those twists. So I'm going to go through each curl and just unravel it in the opposite direction and repeat it all over my head. Now that my twists are all unraveled, I'm going to do some separating. So what I like to do is run my fingers along it and try to find where it naturally separates. And then I'm going to try to twist the ends with my fingers so that it still has a curl effect, not too much frizziness. And I'm just going to do this for all of the curls. Here comes the fun part to add some volume. All my curls are now separated, so I'm going to go in with my handy dandy pick and I'm going to try to add some volume to my hair. Would you leave the boundaries of your mind? I bet you never even know that there's a universe inside of you. Can I take you back? Here are my final results. I fluffed it out and I really like how this turned out. For something that was quick in the middle of the week, I love this look. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you all for watching, and until the next video.